Fallout New Vegas, a spin-off game in the series that launched almost 15 years ago. It somehow passed me by, I think, as it was neatly like sandwiched in between games I did play, being obviously Fallout 3 and Fallout 4. However, it's also squeezed between a time period of my life where I wasn't really playing games as much. Well, a decade and a half later, I am back to rediscover this fabled hailed gem amongst the Fallout community for the very first time. Can it stand up to its mammoth counterparts? Is it the best Fallout game? And will I even like it? Find out today on Steamy Streamers.
War. War never changes.
Oh man, look at those faces. Not the best pre-rendered faces for 360
Maybe
era.
Kill people without looking them in the face.
The guy on the right's really twitchy. That's so cool that that's Matthew Perry.
You've made your last delivery, kid.
You're going to end my career.
Sorry,
career.
Twisted up in this scene.
Oh God.
From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, game was rigged from the start.
Bam! Oh no! Cool. I always enjoy like a strong intro, and us dying in the intro I would consider probably pretty strong of where we're gonna go from there. Am I alive? Question mark, question mark?
Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings.
I have been shot in the head, sir. I think I should be out cold for eternity. We'll start off with a classic today. Fingers crossed it leaves me use it. Hoping for the best here.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you.
Does the game know I picked something disturbing?
How'd I do?
You did great. Oh my god, okay. Hate to tell you, this is my favorite part in any video game. Sex? Yes, please. Okay, female obviously, because you know. Starting to feel like it's this is turning into Michael Jackson straight away. All right, hi, hello. I don't like touring. Has anyone seen the video where they're like, Michael, tell us about how you're touring, you know? And he's like, I hate touring. Touring destroys my soul. I'm like, could you put a positive spin on it? And he's like, I love touring.
You just do it again without the negative saying that you don't like the tour. Just
I don't like it, though.
I know, but
I love to tour.
It is absolutely glorious. Good. Kiss me, you fool.
Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that big...
Sir, you are standing very close to my face. Like, I am nervous. But I mean, I feel like he could definitely... Hang on, let me see. Can I get third-person action going here? Oh, okay. Sir, you could have definitely put some pants on me. Oh my god. The Vitomatic Vigor Test Or. What would you want to do, guys? I'm not sure if I can... Oh. So I have 9 points in total. Explosives lockpick. I actually do like accuracy. Okay, compass. I'm going to be honest with you. That sounds good to me. I'm going to go with this for now, but I would love if you have any recommendations for builds down below that I should be using. Can I add to this later? I'm hoping I can. I can't remember in 3 or 4 if you could. Pacing of this seems like it's going to be a little bit nicer, though.
What you've been through, I'd say that's great news.
Thank you, sir.
Well, we good.
You smell so good. Oh, girl. Shamal, get the pizza. Can I pick you up? I pick you up, I grab you by the scruff of your neck. I wanted to be the therapist, sir, no me. Oh, here we go. I'm just gonna... Ooh, it's a ghost! You got it, man. This is what I love about like Fallout games, what I love about Bethesda games, right? Obviously, it's a little bit goofy, it's a little bit silly, but by the fact, inadvertently, you can do these things, there's a level of immersion that you don't get with much else. You know, and I would really try and argue that I strongly feel, oh my god, that some of the purpose... Some of the purpose of this that adds the charm and a bit of the glitchiness to it or whatever, it actually weirdly creates the weird post-apocalyptic utopian vibe. Like, it's a bit offsetting, you know what I mean? It weirdly works with it. I'm sure that was never the intention, but retroactively, I feel it does. Also, he could really give me pants.
I'm going to say a word. I want you to say the first
Badger!
Thing. Dog.
Kick. Can I? Kick.
House.
Shelter, burglarize, renovate, target investment, demolish.
Night.
Campfire, dream, shroud, sleep, treasure, silencer.
Bandit.
Bribe, crush.
Light.
light, heavy, dark, beam, flash, inspiration, torch, inspiration.
Mother.
Sexy. tantrum, regret, human shield. Oh my god. Mm.
Sometimes when you give tests like this, you learn more than you was hoping for. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this?
Two kissy people. I'm going to go with an angry two-headed ant because I saw two people kissing. So, I see a piece of space-age technology. I'm too embarrassed to say what it looks like. Two lads giving a high five. A mushroom cloud, a head on a pillow, a bearded man. That's definitely two people giving a high five. Are you kidding me? Okay. So, again, for all the Fallout... Now, again, I have played 3 and 4 back in the day. New Vegas came out in 2010, I believe. This was roughly around the period where I was kind of experiencing life a little bit more. And then, obviously, I realized life was terrible, so I went back to gaming again. So, I have a bit of a blind spot for New Vegas in terms of the fact that I haven't played it. But even the regular Fallout 3, 4 stuff, like, I can't really remember what was good. It's been a hot minute, you know? So, the barter skills. So, how much do I get here? Or what do I get to choose? Guns, determine your effectiveness, they use conventional. I like that. I like lockpick. I like speech. I'm going to go with those three. All right, done.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing for
you. Yeah.
I got a form for you to fill out.
God, man, I just want to go live my life.
Just a formality.
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm really feeling so incredibly invested straight away, and I hope you enjoy it as well. This is one of those videos that I definitely consider maybe continuing on YouTube, so we'll see how it goes. But, you know, when we get this kind of role-playing adventure scenario that, you know, if you're enjoying the adventures of Michael Jackson in New Vegas as my first time experiencing it, please do let me know. And I would love to hear your stories down below, because one of my favorite things about doing this is getting to chat with you and really getting your experiences playing stuff. I'll take these out. I'll go for the last two. The Wild Wasteland sounds like it's going to make for a good series, so let's go for that.
Come with me, I'll see you out.
Do you like my songs? Yeah, baby! You, sir, left me naked and had my clothes the whole time. Or your wife's.
She hardly wore it after we left them.
You are a dodgy therapist.
Felt it was too brazen.
Oh, ain't that a kick in the head? How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella said, quote, ain't that a hole in the head? Ah, this is exciting. Thank you so much for joining me on this journey. If you've clicked on this video, I am just incredibly passionate about video games, full stop. Especially nostalgic retro games. 2010 is nearly 15 years ago, which is about half my lifetime ago, so... You know, these things are nostalgic to me. Look how beautiful this is. Again, running on a Series X as well in backwards compatible mode. Console I really highly recommend if you're actually into, you know, playing a lot of generation of Xbox games. We have the FPS boost as well really working nicely. Open 24 hours. Doesn't this just instantly, like, it just creates a vibe. I'm easily impressed, but again, you know, if you're someone who's play this growing up, or you played it recently, or you've just been super inspired by the show to pick this up. Oh my god, hi! Wait, can I run? Do you run in these games? I can't remember. Hi! Oh, get you so horny. Okay, I'm just gonna sniff the ass. Oh, he knows. He knows I'm trying to go from behind. Smells like home. Okay, what else we got here? Love to know what you think of this game, because I have heard in the ether that people say that New Vegas is kind of like the best. I do also remember when it launched, though, that I think it had maybe some middling reviews because it was kind of a bit in a state at the time, which, you know, a lot of these games launch a little bit glitchy. And I said, for me, quite frankly, it's part of the charm. It actually adds to my experience, assuming it's not game breaking, you know. Also, hang on, just give me 1 second here real quick. Hang on, I just need to the thumbnail of the video. Oh, here we go. Hello, sir. What are you doing here?
Howdy.
Easy Pete. He's the slut of the town. Do you know anything about the people who attacked me? Why are you called Easy? I am curious. I'm going to say as well, I feel like he needs to get out of the sun. He's got a very leather face going on.
Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR.
And now I take a good old railing.
Take it easy. And help out with the Brahmin and Big Horn.
Good job, Easy Pete. I'm proud of you. Do you know anything when the people attacked me? I have my gun handy. Wait. Let me just try, okay? I can save. Is it because I'm in VATS? Hang on. Okay, I can save. All right. So I'm just going to do this really quickly just to test something out here, okay? It's important sometimes, you know, we just go bang, 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 bang. All right, sorry, Pete. Oh, Easy Pete. He can take, oh my, he can take a couple of shots. He can take a couple of shots to the head. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, sir. Nice gun. Oh my god. Wait, did anything bad happen for me doing that? Oh my god. Now I am Easy Pete. Wait, why is my, is mine different?
Cheyenne, stay.
Okay.
Don't worry.
I thought she was going to kill me because I killed Easy Pete, and I thought she might have been close with Easy Pete, but it looks like since I did it alone, we're fine. Is she main mission lady? I feel like she's main mission lady. I don't think I should mess with her. Come meet me outside. You're going to go to the shooting range. Sorry about Easy Pete. Michael was having a moment. He's like, I don't like touring, Pete. I don't like touring. I feel like we've already curated such an adventure. I'm going to be honest with you, though. This is not giving me the... We need, like, a fedora to really... And a white glove. Do you think I can rock it? Maybe a leather jacket? Hi, doggo.
Now.
Okay, sir.
Pew!
Pew! Excuse me. I'm going to be honest. I'm a bigger fan of how this game starts. The pacing's a little bit better than Fallout 3 so far.
It'll help your aim.
Oh. Oh, interesting.
Nice. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles.
Sorry?
Tell you what.
What?
I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
I'm gonna end the tutorial because I think it would be a nicer pacing.
Hope this helped you some.
It did. Now kiss
I'm
me.
I'm heading back now.
Also, guys, if you're enjoying this video and you enjoy the style of video of a retrospect or, you know, me experiencing something for the first time in a series that I know quite well, I'd be very, very grateful if you consider dropping a sub or a like, or most importantly, more than anything else, I'd love to hear your stories, and I'd love to be able to connect with you that way. So if you got any stories around this game, if you got any lovely trivia or facts about it that can enhance my experience, please do let me know. Just take out the locals first, I think. Wow! This is definitely going to be a reload save. I can feel that. Oh my god, dude. That was traumatizing. Oh, she want to put up. No, I don't want to kill the doggo, please. All right, Trudy. I'm going to be honest, getting the Magnum like day one. Oh god. Oh god. Excuse me. I never slayed. Oh god, doggo. What was it you said about Ringo?
He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory.
The Trailtale.
Somewhere in town. Would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up after we got payback on Ringo.
What say I help you take over this town?
Let me get out of town before we talk. Too many unfriendly ears around.
Goodbye. What about you?
Well, you've been causing quite a stir.
Who's Trudy?
I got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon.
Wait, who's Trudy? Show me what you have for sale over in Erringham. What's that all about?
Looks like our little town got itself dragged in the middle of something we don't want anything to do with.
Oh, damn.
About
this is Trudy.
Ringo comes into town.
Oh, is it because I interrupted him being an asshole?
Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low.
Where's Ringo now?
He's holed up at the abandoned gas station.
This game is already awesome! I'm so excited! I'm just getting these quests and stories. Why not just kill a cop and be done with it? What are you going to do? Never mind, I want to talk about something else.
You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum.
Alright, what are you going to do?
Some of the others, like Sonny...
There's something about New Vegas that... Like, the pacing of it's glorious so far. Really, just really... I don't know how to describe that, you know? It's, I really feel like I've just gotten into the world. I've kind of gone out running. We have a cool concept. We know who the enemy is. I know what I'm going for, and straight away I'm invested in these characters. Except Easy Pete, who unfortunately had to get culled.
I'd even set you up for a discount.
Wait, so the other guy wants to get Ringo?
Make the Powder Gangers mad.
Mm.
And they've got a lot of friends out there.
The Powder Gangers sound like a group of lads who do coke. So I help Ringo in Good Springs, would like me more. What if I help the Powder Gangers?
Don't know why you'd want to do a thing like that. Yep, you'd get on their good side, but people around here wouldn't appreciate it one bit.
I'm going to be honest with you, I'm with the townsfolks here. Offer to help Ringo deal with the... I think I'm going to do this, because I think I want to help Ringo. Inquire about your delivery assignment. I'll start with that, yeah. I'm down with the Ringo one. I think that sounds like a nice, like, entry-level one. Also, like, I know this is all baked and lighting and whatnot, but just playing this at this frame rate with the resolution. Also, just to let you know, I am a console gamer, so I've never actually owned a gaming PC. So I do try and do everything on original hardware as much as possible, or in the case, like, you know, using the disc on a Series X to get this beautiful quality. And the emulation of the 360 in it is just... phenomenal. But again, thank you so much if you clicked on this video, if you're watching it. Playing Fallout New Vegas in 2024. I can't believe no one's cared about Easy Pete. What do you know about the situation with the Powder Gangers?
If Ringo doesn't head out on his own, I think we should hand him over. The town shouldn't get itself mixed into the problem. Don't mistake that for coward talk, though. We're a town of survivors. We'll fight tooth and nail if pushed.
Okay, so he doesn't think so. All right, show me what you have for sale. All right, let's go at least do one mission. Get the Ghost Powder Gang going. Oh my God, sir, you look horrendous. Okay. I'm here. Also, what does CND mean in the bottom? Oh, there's a house there. Sorry, I gotta check. My curiosity is getting the better of me. And this is such a raw new adventure that I'm like, what's in here? Also, I got my lockpick skills, so you know that might come in handy. You know what? I'm not really overly... Like, does karma make me bad to other people? Like, are they aware that I'm a bad person? Or is it just luck? Does my luck go down? Let's go see what the story is with Ringo. Ringo! My boy! God, I'm... Like, having tangible, you know, games is really means a lot to me as well. I mean, don't get me wrong. Digital is super handy. You can quick resume games and you can do all that, but... I don't know if you, if people who are watching this feel the same just about, you know, when it comes to retro and physical media and just having things in your hand, it makes that experience three-dimensional, you know, and it makes it more tangible. Like, you know, me looking up the manual there is like a lot, like, that doesn't happen anymore. Do you know what I mean?
That's close enough.
Is that, oh, Ringo, baby!
Who are you, and what do you want with me?
Don't you recognize me?
The Powder Gang are like authoritarian.
You know how to play.
Ringo's in a corner in his own, so I feel more obliged to help him. Should I just kill him? Because if I kill him, the town is fine.
The gang on my own.
The Powder Gangers will like me. Even though it's not the way they deal with things, and there will not be conflict. I'll ask around and see if you insist.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than...
Alright, gang, here's the deal. We're on a playthrough. This is role-playing. Do you think I should kill Ringo? Like, I'm just thinking, like, complete an offer, like, talk to Sonny. I mean, I could. But then, what would be more interesting? Okay, let's look, you know, just take a little bit of the stress out of it, okay? We'll have a little save here real quick. Let me just very quickly... I mean, if I... Oh, I don't know. It's so tough. I'm already so invested in the game, you know? All right. Just gonna see how easily you die, sir, okay? This will determine if you survive this... Oh, Ringo, you got... Oh, my God, Ringo. I'm sorry, Ringo. All right, Ringo. I'm just doing a favor for a friend here, Ringo. I've lost karma. God, his head just went clean off. All right, let me just see what he had on him. Ooh, we did get that night outfit. I feel bad. And also, you know what? I'm ready to do this mission. I just kind of wanted to check. Like, you know, I was outweighing the pros and cons there of Myr and Dur. Guys, also, if you enjoy this type of video, you can check out my streams at kick.com/steamy_streamers. We're very near the end of Majora's Mask at the moment. My first time playing that, too. And we got a really, really friendly, welcoming community of retro enthusiasts. And just all-around good, bringing levity to your brevity, uplifting people. So, if you need something during your work days, if you need... you know, just a little bit of entertainment to pass your day. I'm live there most weekdays. Okay, right, let's go to Miss Smiley. I'm going to be honest, Pete is the funniest kill I've ever done. He had a good life, and I think he was ready, you know?
Powder, sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
I'm going to help Ringo take on the Powder Gangs. I might need your help.
Say no more.
I'm in.
I know Easy Pete's got a stock of
Oh, no! I think I have...
Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end
You up obviously haven't business. Seen so You haven't seen the corpse outside of Easy Pete, I'm guessing. Any ideas how to convince Trudy to join us? Oh my god, enlist the help of Trudy, convince Chet Oven. I have Easy Pete's dynamite, so that's okay. That should be already ticked. Acquire additional medical supplies from Doc. Alright, Speech, you should help me take down. I think I have this.
I was planning to put this one out.
Alright, so let's go try and get the Doc now. Easy Pete, I have your dynamite, which was awesome. Oh man, I can't get over Easy Pete, dude. Barter 17, the town's at stake. Ah, kind of willing though. I mean, if he's not with us, he's against us. Oh, the critical strike with the Magnum. All right, Chet. Said you had a lot of money on you. I'm scared about what the karma's doing, but here we go. Are these notes? Whoa, pre-war book? Like, oh, I'm a bit nervous about my karma. Like, there's no way I could convince Chet, so Chet might as well die, right? And we might as well take what we can get. Oh, look at this! Can I still walk? Oh my god. I don't care if I've lost karma, because I think I just got a belter. Hang on, wait. I think I just got a belter of a thing here. Items. Can I wear it? No. Oh, yeah, baby. Now I got the... Okay, that is cool. That was worth it. Okay. Now, I also have a gun, Doc, so you better think wisely. Before you give me your answer, town is going to be attacked by bandits. Anything you can do to help? Tell me about yourself, Doc. What is this town? What do you know? Okay, yeah, the bandits.
Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never...
Yeah, well, you're the one who stripped me in the nude and forced me to be in therapy. I mean, Chet's dead. Easy Pete's dead. So, yeah, we're pretty limited on the options here. So now do I need to go back to Ringo now? That would be the obvious thing to do, I think. All right, Ringo, we're ready to go. Oh, dude. This is what makes these games so entertaining. It's the freedom of choice, right? I mean, I really appreciate that because, you know, and it's what I talked about in my Liberty Cities video as well. If you want to check that out, it was the first video I put in. This is only my fourth video, by the way. So if you're finding me this way, we have a video I did on King Kong on the PS2. Liberty City Stories, GTA 3 style DLC, I guess you could call it. I never played. And recently The Getaway, which was like a GTA clone, but done surprisingly well.
So what's going on? Did Sonny agree to help us?
Sonny's with us.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go.
Let's do it. Stay here for now. No, let's go.
All right, I'm ready.
All right. All right, let's follow the crew. We ganging up, girl. Oh, okay, here we go. All right, my plan is I'm going to try and flank. I'm going to try and flank around here. Oh, they are moving. All right. Ooh, right in the nose. Oh, okay, we're going to do that again. Yeah, it seems to be two shots on that. Oh, that is looking quite strong. I need to get hiding. Oh yeah, I forgot crouching will give me better accuracy as well. Okay, Mr. YMCA. Oh god, I don't have enough. Ooh-hoo! Ooh, save me, Rock. Where's he going? Do we do it? Oh, baby. You've established reputation with a group of people in the wasteland, whether it's reputation good or bad. You're finally somebody. As you perform actions benefit the group, you'll gain fame. Okay, so obviously, you know, my actions matter. Liked. Enough news of your good work has been passed around that people like you. I mean, considering I killed Easy Pete and shit. I'll take that. You know what I mean? I'll take that. Oh! Oh, that's for the powder ganger. Sorry, I thought I got shunned straight after. That was... Hang on, let me just check very quickly what these guys got.
I owe you a huge favor for this.
You do, Ringo.
Here. These are
100 bottle caps?
Caravan funds, but...
Survival skill increases hit points. Again, guys, if you can let me know what you think would be good. But I'm going to go a little lockpick, a little this, a little that. A little speechy. I feel like just going guns, lockpick, speech and kind of be like shooty, shooty, sneak, sneak. I remember Black Widow is an interesting one that's unique to picking a female character, I think. Ooh, this one as well. Uncompetent 10% damage against female opponents. Oh, that's so cool, man. I remember because I played 3 on stream recently, as I said. kick.com/Steam_stream is, of course, pop over there. But there was only Black Widow on that one before. And I can only... I'm going to go... 10% damage against female opponents outside of combat. You'll sometimes have access to unique dialogue options when dealing with the same sex. I mean, in combat outside, you have unique dialogue when dealing with the opposite sex. Does this make me... I feel like though... Okay, so this is love and murder. And I do kind of want to woo the ladies. All right, let's go with this. Let's go with this. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining me on my first time experiencing Fallout New Vegas. Of course, we can go on to something new, but if you'd like to see the continued adventures of Michael Jackson embodying the Easy Pete vibes, please do let me know down below. And guys, if you'd like to check out my stream, which is where I spend a lot of my time, on kick.com/Steamy_streamers, playing True Majora's Mask, looking to maybe start Kingdom Hearts as well, I'd love to have you there. But most importantly, I'd love to hear your stories, and I'd love to be able to connect with you in that way. So thank you for joining. You've been here with the Steamy Streamers, and I will catch you on the next video. Bye!